Revelation 9:11. The king is the angel from the bottomless pit. His name in Hebrew is Abaddon, and in Greek it is Apollyon, the destroyer. Obama is featured on Newsweek as God of all things in the pose of Shiva. Who is Shiva? She's the Hindu goddess called the destroyer. So, if Obama is being called the God of all things, and Revelation 9:11 says the destroyer comes up from the pit, he's being called the God of all things, and the Shiva pose as the destroyer, scripture's pretty clear. I report, you decide.